they have given this type of reply to Supreme Court. It is only misleading the Supreme Court. We are very clear, Election Commission is an autonomous body. Under the same time, they are working in the instructions of Modi and also Government of India. It is very bad for the country. So I am very clear, I want to explain all these things. What happened in Andhra Pradesh? All unjustifiable transfers. Even before elections notification, they have transferred one of our collectors. After that, two SPs they have transferred. One SP is concerned Kadapa district, where YSR Congress Party president came from that place. His uncle, his father's brother was killed brutally, and they want to create, it is only heart failure. Then post-mortem took place. It has been established. It is a clear-cut murder. Then they want to avoid all these things, damage control. Then ultimately, through Election Commission, investigating officer, that SP is transferred. How can they justify? When murder took place, immediately an officer, superintendent of police is transferred. How can they justify? They have to answer. There is no answer from Election Commission on that. And also, they have transferred our DG intelligence. I am asking what IB is doing, what Cabinet Secretary is doing, what NSA is doing. They are also doing politics. Why you are not transferring IB chief? Can you answer for this? Is it equal level playing field? There is no answer for that. Even if you see here, all state government powers, even ultimately, chief secretary has been transferred. One of the most effective, most honest and integrity officer, one Mr. Punita, was transferred. And also, the chief secretary where they have nominated, there is no answer, co-accused of YSR Congress party president. Along with Jagan Mohan Reddy, he was co-accused. That person was nominated as chief secretary. How things are happening, one has to understand. Even this case is pending before the Supreme Court. All cases, small, wherever there are some things, exaggeration, Sakshi TV, Sakshi paper, they are covering. All these things, Election Commission is taking cognizance, they are transferring. CEO office or Delhi office has becoming tool for them to transfer. One example I am giving you. One day, one Cherala candidate, he announced that by evening this SP will be transferred. Same day evening he was transferred. That means all is AI. He is having so many criminal cases against him. Election Commission is treating 31 cases, either criminal corruption cases or against Jagan Mohan Reddy. No case against me. Election Commission is treating all political parties, all leaders equally. And also if you see here, one Mr. K.K. Sharma, he is the observer. He went to West Bengal, there CPM and Trinamool Congress opposed, then he sent it to Andhra Pradesh. He is having connections with RSS. This is where we objected totally, but no action has been taken by Election Commission. Even here if you see, large scale deletion of voters. In Telangana, 25 lakh voters have been deleted. At that time they went to court, no relief. Because they are having a immune, because Election Commission is an independent authority. Ultimately, after elections, the CEO said sorry. Is it fair way of sorry? Democracy is murdered. Leisurely you are saying, I am sorry, something has happened, it is not in my control. Even in Andhra Pradesh, around 7.5 lakh voters, they want to leave. They came here, they complained against Telugu Desam. In the process, they started deleting voters by using form 7A. Immediately, we constituted special investigation team to probe all these things. Then, Election Commission is not cooperating with us for giving IP address. There in Telangana, you have deleted, you supported. In Andhra, they attempted. We have controlled them. We won't take action. You are not supporting. This type of one-side action is very unfair and also very bad against it.